I'm Anneke Tucker, a senior in bioresource research. I chose Oregon State University because, partly because of scholarships, but also because of my agricultural background, and I knew that Oregon State had a real vested interest in their students. I spent a year traveling around the state as an Oregon FFA state officer, and that's what really connected me to Oregon State University, and I felt like the people here just really cared about my experience. I want to work in medicine, and especially having worked here at the Lyme Spotting Institute, as far as graduate work goes, I would love to work in the public health field in medicine. My plans thus far are to do a master's in public health next year after I graduate, and then from there, apply to medical school, and I'd love to be an osteopathic doctor. I think that undergraduate research has really enhanced my experience here at Oregon State because it's a hands-on way to apply what we're learning in the classroom. The perfect example that I tell my mentor and co-mentor is that when I was taking a biochemistry class, we were focusing on the same enzymes in the laboratory. It's also a really excellent chance to have one-on-one experience with someone who actually works with what you're learning about. So I was able to ask, how does this enzyme work in class? But then when I got to the lab, my mentor was able to show me how it worked. And so it's just an excellent opportunity to see and to become involved in a career field and to really do and be on the edge of groundbreaking research. My project now is the inhibition of alpha amylase and alpha glucosidase by bioflavonoids. And so basically what that is we're focusing on type 2 diabetes, and we're looking for a way to have an acute or immediate effect on what people eat so that their blood sugar levels can be within a healthy range. As far as research that I'd want to do in the future, I'm really interested in women's health and in rural health and health disparities. And so something that I would love to do is develop a comprehensive women's health program and potentially do epidemiological type studies. I'm really focused on a widespread health promotion and education for women specifically in rural communities.